By the Emperor, he has sacrificed himself, slaying countless orcs and their accursed gargants in the process. A true martyr to the Imperium.
Would you consider that a waste, Commander?
This is where we separate, Commander. I have new orders in, and so we must take our leave. I hope to fight with you again someday.
Commander, you are approaching the Paladus Mountains. The mountain range has always been treacherous with lava flows and unpredictable volcanic explosions. But now with the warp storm surrounding us, the volcanoes are in constant eruption, and the sky is clogged with superheated ash. There is no reliable way over the mountains, by air or on foot. You must circumnavigate the whole range. Heading west will take you to Infernus. Hades' Hive is in the east. Intelligence is scarce on how deep the orc incursion into Secundus is, so I cannot advise you on the best route. Commander, you are heading towards Hades' Hive. This is where Commissar Yarrick now resides, so it is a wise destination. However, ahead is another large force of Armageddon 8th under General Marlin. They look to be deploying for a defensive engagement before the Diabolus River. The river system is complex and jagged. It should favor us as the defenders, even against the Orc Tide.
A river that is already red. Soon it will run with Orc blood to turn it even more crimson. Then this is where we should also make a stand. Surely, even you must agree this time, Commander. Good! Take a defensive stance along the river and guard the banks against the oncoming greenskin forces.